To access your online courses, visit morgancc.edu and click on MyMCC. From here, enter your S number with a capital S and your password. If you don't know your password or have forgotten it, use the login help links to the right, and if they don't work, then use the 24/7 help desk or online help desk on the left. When you're ready, click login. Once you get logged in, you'll see the dashboard for MyMCC, and in the icons on the dashboard page, you should see the button for course access. Click that button, and it'll bring up two links, one to access your MCC Desire2Learn classes, and the other to access your CCCOnline courses. Both courses use the Desire2Learn learning platform. However, if you were to click on the MCC link, you can see that our logo is in the upper left-hand corner. If you were to go back and click the CCCOnline link, it'll reload this page and show CCCOnline in the upper left-hand corner. Be very careful with this because you might have a few classes for MCC and a few classes for CCCOnline in your schedule, and you have to get into one or the other system to access those courses. So let's get back into the MCC courses. And when you get here, the first thing you'll see are a couple of messages that you should pay attention to. And then as you scroll down, you should see a list of your courses. Now, these are the courses that I see because I'm an instructor. So you might see only one course if you only have one course in your schedule, or five courses if you have five courses. And you might even see more because they might have courses from the last semester you took classes. In general, the first courses should be the last ones that you accessed, or if you've never been in here before, they will be your courses at the top. If you need to see more courses for some reason, you can always go to the bottom and choose View All Courses. So get into the course that you need to start doing work for. And in our next couple of videos, we'll show you how to submit assignments, take quizzes, participate in discussions, and where to find all of the content and curriculum for this course.